Hello friends, in this session we'll be discussing about certain properties of triangles. So the first property is a theorem which says angles opposite to equal sides of an isosceles triangle are equal. Now let's prove it. Now in this isosceles triangle ABC, we draw AD such that it bisects the angle A. So we are saying this angle is equal to this angle. Now in this triangle ADB and ADC, we have AB equal to AC because this is an isosceles triangle and it's given that AB is equal to AC, and AD is the common side of the two triangles, and angle BAD, this angle BAD is equal to angle CAD because we have drawn AD so as to bisect this angle. So now if we have these three conditions, we are saying we meet the congruence rule, which is SAS, by which these two triangles ADB and ADC are congruent. So which would mean that their corresponding parts would be equal. So by CPCT, angle B would be equal to angle C. So the angles opposite to equal sides of an isosceles triangle are always equal. So the next property of the triangle is just the reverse of what we've just discussed, which says that sides opposite to equal angles of a triangle are equal. So now we again take this triangle ABC. Again we draw AD such that it bisects angle A. So angle ADB is equal to angle ADC. Now in these two triangles ADB and triangle ADC, we have angle B is equal to angle C. This is given to us. We have AD equal to AD, which is the common side of the triangles, and angle BAD equal to angle CAD because AD is bisecting the angle A. So now by AAS rule, which is angle angle side rule, we are saying these two triangles are congruent, and if these two triangles are congruent, we know that AB is equal to AC by CPCT. So if the sides, if the angles are equal, if two angles of a triangle are equal, then their opposite sides would also be equal. Let's move on to the next property of a triangle, which is also a theorem, and it says if all the sides of a triangle are equal, then all its angles are also equal, and since they are equal and the sum is 180 degrees, so all the angles would be 60 degrees. So now again we have this triangle ABC whose all the sides are equal, and now we know that if AB is equal to AC, we know that angle B is equal to angle C by the first theorem that we did. Similarly, if we know that AB is equal to AC, so we can say that angle A will be equal to angle C. So in effect, we are saying angle B is equal to angle C and angle C is equal to angle A. So necessarily all the three angles are equal. Since the sum is 180 degree, so each of the angle would be equal to 60 degrees. So this is again a theorem. And then coming on to the last property of the triangle, it says that if all the angles of a triangle are equal, then all its sides are also equal. So again, we have this triangle ABC, and we know that if angle B is equal to angle C, this means AB is equal to AC. Similarly, if angle A is equal to angle C, we can say AB is equal to BC. So now AB is equal to AC and AB is equal to BC means AB is equal to BC is equal to AC. So all the three sides are equal if all the angles of a triangle are equal.
Friends,
I hope you enjoyed the session. If you find it useful, please like it and share it with your friends. You can visit us at our Cool Smart Learning website and post your queries there. And please subscribe to the Cool Smart Learning channel for getting updates on the new sessions. Thank you.